from Worcester, Massachusetts. He is the United States champion, Jacob Casey. Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
He was one step ahead on that one. Remember, the United States Championship has been held by no fewer than a dozen WWE Hall of Famers. It's not wise to get on the bad side of a man like Dean Ambrose. With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-view, whoa! What? Do you have his eyes open? He's back on his feet, but you can see the abuse from this grueling match is definitely taking its toll. A reversal from Ambrose! Oh, that was slick. What a reversal! Spine adjusted. Jeez. His shoulders are down. Two. Three. Dominating teams. Here is your winner, Jacob Casey. He gets a big victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match. And what a main event at this Royal Rumble.
Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Oh, what an offensive move! He does it again! Oh, man! He landed right on his neck from that German suplex! It only takes a couple of those to bring this down to an end. textbook suplex. That'll leave a mark. I'm having a hard time figuring out what you're going to do next. He catches him with the axe handle. Just look at this. You can see the results from that, but no! Oh, and he eats the canvas. The championship hangs in the balance. You see that goal? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. Wow, what a suplex. Trying to eat the axe handle. Wow, what a counter by the Fighter from Manchester. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Ouch! Whoa! He's measuring.
World Heavyweight Championship match. Alberto Del Rio versus Manase Taki for the World Heavyweight Championship. There goes Alberto Del Rio. First one we have, so we're hard on the defense. What? End zone. Rear answer. Hell.
Starts. This will happen until all three superstars have entered the ring. The winner of the Royal Rumble match goes on to WrestleMania in the main event for either the WWE Championship or the World Heavyweight Championship.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
So if anyone goes to the Royal Rumble and they win the Royal Rumble, is there a possible chance that someone could go after the WWE title? Yes, that's a possibility. That's a possibility because I know.
Again, the world title is on the line.
I know. Unbelievable. Brocho Del Rio. I know he said in Manase earlier. He said Manase was talking about a little chihuahua that was not a threat to him. And it's a counter-strike with that, saying that Alberto Del Rio is nothing more than a Mexican rich boy that could care less about the WWE.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
And yet here he is, fighting the man that has made his life a living nightmare. Much like Liam. You're not winning, it is a living thing. True. And when I say in control of this match,
as you can see, if anyone's not watching this on TV,
there's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
This window's on, of course, the YouTube channel and on Xbox TV. Yes, that's our new network, Xbox TV. Xbox TV. Xbox TV. Here we go. Hang on. I'm not saying. Oh! Ouch. I knew that hurt. Hang on. Hang on. Hang on. Let's go! Who's going to roll Tony? Oh my! What a move! Here's a pin! Two! Oh, let's kick out two by Roberto Del Rio. Nothing dead. Next Friday on SmackDown, Lana makes a surprising return to the ring. After two guesses, what's going to be going on? So stay tuned for that.
The world title is on the line.
Colossal championship match. WWE title is Randy Orton fights the big giant Goldberg. I mean, if I was Randy and I was going to a match against a guy that was like 6 foot tall, weighed around like 200 plus pounds.
I wonder who's next. Yeah.
He's always been. Hang on, look at him. And again, Masi hits that move. Uh-oh, Del Rio's in trouble now. Hang on! Oh! And Manasseh can be champion too! 3 nuts! Oh, now he's not. Now he's never gonna shut up. Sorry, go ahead. Yeah, sick man, right? They're not sick. Like, did you have any disease? Okay, then that's probably it. You eat something. Well, there's something happy. By the way, There we go again. So. I can't believe it. Well, for weeks, AJ has been trying to bottle about her attacks on Meeker Courier about the Divas Championship. Yeah, she tried to attack her! Either way, I think AJ might have to respond to her actions. Because if not, then I don't know. Either way, she's gonna explain. Yeah, but see, Miku, she's going to explain using her fists. Oh boy. Like I said, this is not gonna be for the faint hearted.
Champion Strong Vina.
I cannot lose. I cannot believe what's been going on here. I don't know. don't know if this is going to happen, but I don't know. This is going to be this championship, and of course we're going to have the of course we're going to have that big ladder match for the WWE title.
Yeah,
the championship WWE title ladder match.
Well, before that, I mean, we got your match with Triple H,
which is going to be accompanied by one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Seth Rollins. And,
I don't know, why does he need Rollins in the ring?
Because the bell rings, if he thinks that maybe no if he has Rollins in that ring, he'll have a prominent hand in this one. And, this is for the Divas Championship. Because we could be on the Divas Championship.
I'm usually not sure what she's talking about, but I'll watch her do it any time. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Tell me about AJ. Well, let's think about this. AJ Lee, she's a former Divas champion. She won the Divas title. What she has shown is something that a man that is ultimately going to see in a ring like this.
Well,
absolutely incredible is Riku. She has had this she got on
she very good slam to the floor. AJ counters.
AJ trying to get some ground.
They're smart, they're sexy, they're powerful. They're the WWE Divas. And right now they are competing for the Diva Championship.
Good counter there by AJ.
Boy. When you talk about
here it comes. It's coming. And Booty rolls. Oh my God. Wow. Just, I think Andrew's out. I don't know. Pinfall. Oh, AJ. These fans are nuts! I have never seen a crowd on this crazy very deep as championship match. Oh man,
with over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last.
Good sharp move there from the spine by the champion. Hang on.
That's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen. AJ looks like she's on her last legs here. Oh, a face buster! That'll cause some damage.
There. And another cover. AC retains the title. AC retains the championship. That's incredible.
Here is your tournament. Let's be honest. This one wasn't even close.
This is championship. This man is more than that. Seth Rollins is going to be accompanying Triple H to the ring. Universe. So much glory. It's not even bad. Is this still like a dark in here?
Yeah, dude. Hold on. There we go. We got light.
Yeah, it's dark in here. What in the world? That was the lights. They didn't bang it all of a sudden.
Oh, there we go. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, a 15-time Seth Rollins. From British Connecticut, weighing 255 pounds.
Let's see if this competitor can turn things around tonight. Wow. And first, remember that Triple H would challenge Soul to a match after Triple H supposedly said was praising Soul for bringing back Wednesday Night Heat. But in reality, he just wanted to give Soul a match. What a battle of two old men. Triple H and Soul Evans. What else older do you say that?
What? The old man?
Yeah, I mean, he's not that old, but I mean, he still looks young. The guy cut his hair. If that doesn't mean he's an old man, I don't know what is.
He doesn't look old.
Wait, why are we even talking about this?
Because you brought it up. Oh, God. I don't even want to stuck in this freaking commentary desk with you. I should go in the ring, but I'm kind of done with fighting people.
And approaching the ring.
God, what is it with him and suits?
Spectacular Psycho. Oh boy.
I can only tell you this. Soul has had his fair share of problems with Triple H. And he wears the D-Generation X shirt to sort of taunt Triple H into doing something crazy. Either way, we still got that colossal tag team match for the WWE Tag Team titles.
Oh yeah. That's gonna be fun. Yeah, your grandfather and of course Haiku taking on the Shield.
Well, not all three members. That's suicide.
This legend's built his career on dominating his opponent. It's definitely the game.
Oh my
god. Oh, what a suplex.
God, I never
wild thought strike doesn't find a home.
Yeah.
Watch Triple H. He doesn't waste any energy. Needless. Everything he does brings a closer
to a win. Back in, I guess you could say back in the good old days.
So what?
The good old days. The good old days.
What good old days?
The good old days.
A textbook suplex.
Nice suplex there by Soley Remnants.
Here it comes.
Yeah,
oh, man. Wow. Inside out.
Folded up like an accordion.
Mm-hmm. There is no telling of what.
Holy crap!
Oh. You might not know where he is right now.
And also, we'd like to thank Hailstorm from Mrs. Hyde, the official theme song for the Royal Rumble. Ruined my life. This is some Triple H in trouble this early in the match.
Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Triple H now